Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello everyone. Good morning.
Morning.
Selamat pagi.
Selamat pagi. Miss.
Sampurasun.
Rampes.
Okay, thank you. Well, how are you today?
I'm fine. Thank you. And you?
I'm well, thank you. And how about you, Miss Advaita?
I'm good, thank you, Miss Indri.
Okay, what about you, my student at home? How are you today? I hope you are all in a good condition. Okay, amin, thank you. Well, today with us here, my name is Indri Ratnapuri from SMP Negeri 1 Cimahi, and my partner,
my name is Advaita Swestiris Dayani from SMP PGRI 1 Cimahi.
Okay, and now we accompanied here with our student. They are come from SMP PGRI 1 Cimahi. Okay, my student, I want you to stand up, please. Let's introduce yourself.
Hi, my name is Ayhan.
Hello, my name is Ayesa.
Hi, my name is Rafa.
Okay, thank you. Take a seat. Okay, before we start to learning English together, Rafa, I want you to lead us for praying.
Come on. Okay. Before we are going to studying English, let's pray together. Begin. Finish.
Okay, thank you. Well, Miss Rizda, kita mulai ya pembelajaran hari ini. Okay. Are you ready for getting English material today?
Yes.
Bagaimana dengan my student at home? Are you ready? Siap ya? Okay, let's start. Now we learn English through a song. Okay, the topic is, sorry. Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay.
Yeah,
it's okay.
The topic is what friends are supposed to do tadi,
yes,
ya. Kita ada topiknya tadi itu di awal harusnya ya. Oke. Okay. Maksudnya di sini kita mau ngapain ya nanti ya? Yang pasti tadi kan through a song, berarti kita mau bernyanyi bersama ya, nanti kita dengarkan sebuah lagu. Oke, okay, now let's begin from the learning objective. Yang pertama itu adalah the student can be able to identify the structure generic and then the social function and the language features. Maksudnya di sini adalah nanti kalian itu harus bisa mengidentifikasi definisi daripada lagu. Kita harus tahu, walaupun sering banyak dengar ya, lagu itu apa, kemudian fungsi sosialnya apa, and then struktur generiknya apa, dan juga ciri kebahasaannya. Namun di sini ciri kebahasaannya lebih ditekankan kepada pengenalan kata benda dan kata kerja dalam lagu yang diperdengarkan ya dengan baik dan benar. And then the second learning objective atau tujuan pembelajaran yang kedua adalah di sini the student can be able to catch the message. Jadi menangkap makna atau pesan dari sebuah lagu yang diperdengarkan baik itu tersurat maupun tersirat dengan baik. Oke, okay, itu tujuan pembelajarannya kali ini ya. Oke, okay, next.
Definition of the song.
Yeah. Okay, now we start to the definition of the song. Apa itu lagu? Okay, let's see. Yeah. The song is a short poem. The song is a short poem. Jadi lagu itu adalah puisi pendek, ya. Yeah. Or other set of words set to music and mean to be sung. Jadi lagu itu adalah sebuah puisi pendek atau kumpulan kata-kata yang diatur oleh musik lalu dimaksudkan untuk dinyanyikan, ya. And then a simple another definition about song, a short musical composition with words. Hampir sama ya. Kemudian arti yang lain lagi, the act of singing, tindakan menyanyi, ya. Jadi menyanyi itu pasti kan kita memainkan sebuah musik atau lagu. Ya, and do you know the person who sing is called
singer
or vocalist, ya? Itu ya. Jadi orang yang menyanyikan sebuah lagu itu namanya penyanyi, ya. Singer. Oke. Okay. That's the definition of the song. Ingat ya, a short poem. Jadi song ini juga sama teks ya, jenis teks. Keep on your mind. Then now we introduce you the second part. Yeah. The social function. Okay, I want to arousing your mind about tag. Ingat karena song ini juga tag. In the past we have been learned about descriptive tag ya. Waktu itu kita pernah belajar descriptive tag. You must require 5 tags in the third grade in junior high school. Nah, descriptive kemudian waktu itu yang kelas 8-nya kalau enggak salah recount ya, and then yang kelas 9-nya report. Nah, mereka sama semuanya. Jenis tag itu pasti selalu mempunyai fungsi sosial, kemudian struktur generik dan juga ciri kebahasaan. Now we discuss about song. Song juga sama. Nih, fungsi sosialnya apa? Okay, the first is to entertain the listener. Apa itu entertain? Menghibur. Menghibur pendengar, karena lagu didengarkan ya. Menghibur, jadi kalau orang dengar lagu itu pasti merasa terhibur. And then to teach moral value. Apa itu moral value? Pesan moral ya, pesan moral. Lalu jadi lagu itu banyak mengandung pesan moral ya. Jadi the creator of the song pasti menciptakan lagu itu pasti ada pesannya yang ingin ditujukan kepada listener ya, pendengar. And then to inspire the listener, menginspirasi ya. Menginspirasi ini ya, jelas ya. Jadi kadang kita kalau mendengarkan lagu kan, oh iya, ini nantilah kalau misalnya kebanyakan lagu itu timnya itu kan lagu-lagu love ya. Yeah. Jadi ntar buat apa mami ini nanti mau nyontek dari lagu kata-katanya misalnya gitu ya. Okay, next number 4 apa Miss Rista? Okay, to express emotional or feeling. Iya, jadi mengekspresikan perasaan kita ya, perasaan kita. Kalau lagi sedih kita nyanyi, lagi happy juga kita nyanyi ya, sambil joget-joget. Kalau lagi sedih kita nyanyi lagu sedih sambil nangis gitu kan. Nah itu to express emotional or feeling. Okay, that's the social function of the song. Keep on your mind ya. Untuk my student at home juga sama ya, tolong diingatkan ini. Okay, next, the generic structure of the song. Nah, berbicara struktur generik bahasa nih ya, I think this word is not strange for you. Kayaknya nggak asing ini ya. Nih, kamu kalau lihat, lihat ini apa, kata intro yang suka searching-nya, browsing-nya, lagu-lagu kan. Kalau yang berbahasa Inggris pasti suka ada kata-kata itu ya. Intro, ada yang tahu nggak intro apa?
Pembukaan.
Pembukaan apa?
Pembuka lagu,
of course. Iya, pembuka ya, pembuka lagu. Oke, kita lihat nih definisinya. Pembukaan lagu biasanya berupa instrumen, jadi hanya musik aja gitu. Padahal sebenarnya, tapi ada juga kan ya yang langsung lagu. Kau selalu jaga hatiku saat jauh darimu. Apa nggak lagu itu? Lagu yang Indonesia, nanti kita kasih lagu yang berbahasa Inggris ya. Okay. Nah itu ya, kau selalu jaga, itu kan lagu dulu, baru nanti jreng musik ya gitu kan ya. Nah, jadi nggak selalu instrumen semua. And then verse. Verse itu apa? Berisi cerita dalam lagu, biasanya terdiri dari beberapa. Namanya juga short ya, short song berarti paling verse 1, verse 2 gitu. Ya, hanya ada 2 biasanya. And then the third is refrain or chorus. Nah, ini biasanya yang bagian diulang-ulang kan. Biasanya kalau dalam sebuah lagu paling hafal apanya tuh? Refrainnya, refnya ya. Ref stand for refrain ya. Nah itu ya, paling sering gitu. Dan dia biasanya disitulah makna lagu ada ya. Bagian yang paling sering diulang dan merupakan klimaks dari sebuah lagu. Itu artinya. And then fourth is bridge. Ada yang tahu bridge apa artinya?
Jembatan.
Jembatan. Jembatan itu berarti menghubungkan ya. Nah kalau di sini menghubungkan ya. Between verse one, biasanya dari verse one ke chorus gitu atau riff, lalu ke chorus lagi, terus sebelumnya bridge, yang menghubungkan. Tapi juga biasanya nadanya itu berbeda. Nadanya berbeda. Coba di bagian lagu yang mempunyai lirik dan nada ya, tapinya berbeda. Berbeda dengan verse and chorus. Okay. Ngerti ya? Paham sampai sini ya? Ini bagian-bagian lagu. The last is, masih ada satu lagi. Coda. Coda atau outro. Nah ini. Kalau tadi intro, pembuka. Kalau outro apa?
Penutup.
Berarti penutup, iya. Kita lihat coba. Biar lebih yakin. Artinya apa? Bagian akhir lagu. Bisa instrumen saja, namun bisa musik aja ya. Atau kadang lagunya mulai terdengar agak pelan, gitu kan? Ya, yeah? Oke. Okay. Next, I think it is the last the theory of song ya. Bagian ke ciri kebahasaannya. Language features. Oke, okay, ya. The first is, banyak. Jadi ciri kebahasaan lagu itu banyak menggunakan kata-kata yang mempunyai rima. Maksudnya rima tuh di belakangnya kalau a semua gitu misalnya. Karena tadi inget ya, di definisi itu kan short a poem, gitu kan? Jadi puisi pendek. Konsonan atau suara yang sama di akhir kata dalam sebuah baris, gitu. Oke, okay, next. Ciri yang kedua dari ciri kebahasaan, menggunakan bahasa puitis. Bahasanya lebay ya, kalau lagu itu kan exaggerate, berlebihan. Gak apa-apa memang seperti itu ya. Lalu yang ketiganya menggunakan bahasa kiasan, banyak menggunakan bahasa kiasan. Or in English is features of speech ya. Related to apa namanya itu ya, dalam bahasa Indonesia itu majas gitu. Majas itu kan many kind of features of speech. For example like hyperbole, mungkin dalam bahasa Indonesia pernah ya belajar hiperbola. Kemudian personification, lalu ada metafor, simile ya, itu jadi semuanya perumpamaan, kiasan. Ada lagu yang sekarang lagi ini dari Stephanie. Siapa tuh? Iya.
I love gimana? You 3000.
I love you 3000. Bisa nyanyiinnya? Ayo kita nyanyi sama-sama.
Oh, iya.
Gimana sih? Ref-nya aja. Ref-nya aja. Gimana coba?
Baby, take my hand and I want you to be my husband. Cause you're my Iron Man and I love you 3000.
Tuh, and I love you 3000. Aduh, cintanya 3000 kali lipat. Padahal gak ke situ ya. Okay, just add your information about I love you 3000. Tuh kan lebay banget ya, exaggerate. Maksudnya itu katanya, itu kan Avenger ya. Nah, itu katanya 3000, maksudnya dari episode pertama sampai dengan sekarang itu sudah mencapai 2800 sekian. Nah, itu jadi dipaskan mungkin jadi 3000. I love you 3000. Begitu ya. Oke, okay, I think that's enough for the theory of song. My partner, Miss yes. Advaita, will continue our lesson today.
Thank you, Miss Indri.
Okay. Okay,
student at home, you are going to the next learning objective. Okay, the second is we are going to learn about this one. Okay, sorry,
belum belum ke sini ya.
Yeah, masih di. Okay, we are going to learning about the second objective to find the meaning of the song. Okay, I have a question for you. Okay, do you like English song?
Yes, I do.
Oh, do you like? Okay, who is your favorite? Who is your favorite singer?
Justin Bieber.
Justin Bieber. Raihan likes Justin Bieber. How about you, Ayesha?
Ariana Grande.
Ariana Grande. That's good. How about you?
One Rafa? Direction.
One Direction. Okay, One Direction is a group, right?
Yes.
Okay, why do you like One Direction, Rafa?
Because they are so cool.
Oh, they are so cool. How about you, Raihan? Why do you like Justin Bieber?
Because he is handsome.
He is handsome. Mm, okay. How about you? Why do you like Ariana Grande?
Because she has beautiful voice.
Beautiful voice. Okay. I have next question is about what is your favorite song?
Savage Love.
Savage Love. Raihan likes Savage Love. How about you, Ayesha?
Stitches.
Stitches. And you?
Story of my life.
Story of my life. Okay. Okay. So today we are going to listen the song. The title is Count on Me. Okay. Before that, the second objective learning is to find the meaning of the song. Okay. This is the song. If you cannot sing, let's sing together. Okay. Just listen.
Okay.
Okay, thank you. Okay, after you listen the song, how do you feel?
I feel happy.
Okay, do you feel happy? Okay, that's good. Okay, let's see. So you feel happy when you listen the song. Okay, the same. I hope the same with the student at home. You feel happy when you listen the song. Okay, next we are going to the. Okay, to find the meaning of the song. Okay, remember, Miss Indri said that part of the song. Do you remember what kind of part of the song?
Intro.
Intro. Yes.
Verse.
Yes.
Bridge.
Bridge. Yes.
Verse.
And. Coda. And coda. Good. Okay, so kita akan lihat verse pertamanya dulu. Setelah itu kita akan lihat artinya dalam bahasa Indonesia untuk mencari arti dari lagu Bruno Mars yang Count on You itu. Look, this is the first one. Look. Ah. Okay. Wait. Okay, wait. First one. Okay. Who can read this one? Yes, Rafa.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can see, I'll be the light to guide you.
Okay, kalian lihat sambil lihat artinya bahasa Indonesianya, jadi akan nanti semakin mudah mencari message dari lagunya. Okay, next. Okay. Stop. Bridge one. Ah, okay. Who can read? Raihan, can you read this one? Yes.
Find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need.
Okay, that's good. Next. Okay, next. After bridge we have?
Chorus.
Okay, chorus. Let's see the chorus. Okay, let's see the chorus. Ah, okay. Ayesha, can you sing it? The chorus?
Yes.
Okay.
You can count on me like okay. 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you like 4, 3, 2, you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do. Oh yeah.
Ah, that's good, Ayesha. You have a
very
good voice. Okay, next. And then what else? After chorus we have? Still remember what is that? After chorus?
Coda.
Are you sure? Is it coda? Let's see.
Okay, stop.
Okay. Verse 2. Okay. What is the first two? Okay. Who will be read this one? Anyone? Oh, Rafa. Okay.
If you're tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep, I'll sing a song beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind you.
Okay, sambil baca sambil lihat arti bahasa Indonesianya ya. Okay, next. After verse we have
bridge.
Bridge again. Let's see. First step. Okay, who will be read? Ayesha, yes.
You always held my shoulder when you cried.
Yes.
I'll never let go, never say goodbye. You can count on me, 'cause I can count on you.
Wow, that's good, very good. Thank you very much. Okay, and the last one is okay. We have find the Indonesia in bahasa Indonesia. Teman-teman yang di rumah juga sama ya. Sudah melihat artinya dalam bahasa Indonesia. Okay. You will find the difficult vocabulary, right? Okay, let's see how many vocabulary that we have. Okay, let's see vocabulary from the song. Okay, we have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 14, 15, 16, 17. We have 15. Okay. 15. Number one. Who can answer number one? Stop. Oh, okay, Raihan, what's that?
Stop?
Adalah? Yes?
Terjebak.
Terjebak. Okay, let's see. Okay, yes, that's good. How about sea?
Lautan.
Lautan. Okay, how about sail?
Berlayar.
Berlayar. How about world?
Dunia.
Dunia. How about to find out?
Temukan.
Menemukan. That's good, Ayesa. How about loss?
Hilang.
Okay, hilang. Is it true, hilang? Okay, atau tersesat. Okay, how about light?
Cahaya.
Cahaya. Let's see. Okay, that's good. How about guide?
Menuntun.
Menuntun. Okay, menuntun. Let's see. Ya, atau membimbing ya. Okay, let's see. How about
made of?
Made of. Terbuat dari, tadi sudah ada ternyata. Okay, how about count on?
Miss.
Yes, Ayesa.
Bedanya count sama count on itu apa ya?
Okay, kalau count itu menghitung, kalau count itu kita count on kita lihat ya, apa artinya di sini? Kita lihat number 10. Okay, ternyata count on itu menandalkan, sedangkan kalau count itu menghitung, like 1, 2, 3, 4 until 100. Okay, next, suppose.
Seharusnya.
Seharusnya. Okay, kita lihat suppose. Ya, seharusnya. Yang nomor 12 sudah dikasih tahu, yaitu?
Resah.
Tossing. Tossing itu apa?
Resah.
Resah. Resah. Oke, okay, gelisah. Oh, kita lihat. Turning. Turning itu apa ya?
Gelisah.
Yeah, gelisah. Gelisah. Yes, that's right. Ada lagi? Remind. What is remind?
Mengingat.
Mengingat.
Mengingatkan.
Oke, okay, yeah. And the last one is shoulder. What is shoulder?
Bahu.
Bahu. Oke, okay, can you show where is your shoulders anyway? Ah, that's good. Very good. Okay, how about friends at home? Okay. Okay, next. We have, look, this one. This is ada huruf V-nya, ada EDG, ada N. Okay. My question is, what is V?
Verb.
Verb. Okay. What is N?
Noun.
Noun. That's good. What is, EDG?
Adjective.
Adjective. Adjective. Yes, okay. Apa sih itu verb dalam bahasa Indonesianya?
Kata kerja.
Kata kerja. Very good. Bagaimana dengan noun, Raihan? Do you know?
Kata benda.
Kata benda. How about dengan how about verb? Verb? Udah. Adjective?
Adjective.
Adjective?
Kata sifat.
Kata sifat. Very good. Okay. After this one, after you find the difficult word, we are going to do the exercise. This one is the exercise. Okay, the exercise is match the vocabulary words from the left side and with their meaning. Jadi kamu di sininya ada bahasa Inggrisnya, di sininya ada bahasa Indonesianya. We have 10 words that you have to find, yang harus ditemukan ya. Okay, kita lihat the friend. Apa itu? Call. And then?
Need.
Yes. And then?
Help.
Yes. Help. And then?
Do.
Good. And then?
Fail.
Fail. And then?
Asleep.
Asleep. Yes.
Sing.
Sing.
Cry.
Cry. And the last one is?
Say.
Okay. Look at the bahasa Indonesia. Okay. Can you match them?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Number one, who can answer? Number one. Rafa. Okay. Friend?
Teman.
Teman. Friend, teman. Let's see. Okay. Friend, teman. That's good. Number two? Yes, Raihan?
Memanggil.
Memanggil. What is memanggil in English?
Call.
Call. Okay, good. Call. And then number three, call. Call. Okay, number three. Yes, Ayesa?
Need artinya membutuhkan.
Need artinya membutuhkan. Kita lihat membutuhkan. Ya, yeah. Okay. Next, what else?
Help.
Help. Yes, help.
Menolong.
Menolong, yeah. Help menolong. Oke. Okay. And then do.
Melakukan.
Melakukan. Yes, Raihan, melakukan. Menurut Raihan, do itu melakukan. Yes, that's good. Oke, okay, how about fail?
Fall bukan seharusnya.
Apa?
Fall.
Oh, seharusnya iya fall. Betul. Harusnya fall. Good for your correction. Maaf ya, ini harusnya fall. Ada kesalahan menulis. Oke. Okay. Fall. Iya, ketika fall itu apa ya?
Jatuh.
Jatuh kita lihat.
Fall ya.
Iya, fall. Fall ya, teman-teman. F A double A, not fail. Okay, next. Asleep. Who do you know sleep? Rafa?
Tertidur.
Tertidur. Okay. Tertidur. Yes, that's good. How about sing? Raihan, do you know what is sing?
Menyanyi.
Menyanyi. Okay. Menyanyi. Ayesha, cry.
Cry, menangis.
Menangis. Okay. Kalian pernah menangis?
Yeah,
yes. Pernah. Okay. How about what is it? Say, the last one. What is say?
Mengatakan.
Mengatakan, very good Rafa. Mengatakan, say, mengatakan. That's good. Dari semua ini, okay. Can you find noun? Yes, Rafa?
Friend.
Friend, that's good. How about verb? Can you find verb?
Call.
Call.
Need.
Need.
Help.
Help.
Do.
Do.
Fall.
Fall.
Okay. How about, do you find an adjective?
No.
No. No. Okay. There is no adjective here. Okay. You can different. You can make a difference between noun,
verb,
adjective. Okay. Is it clear?
Yes.
Yes. Very good. Okay. How about friend at home? Is it clear? I hope you will understand. Okay. Next is. Okay, next is about song theme. Ada yang tahu bahasa Indonesianya song theme itu apa ya?
Tema lagu.
Tema lagu. Okay. Can you find the song theme from the Bruno Mars?
About friendship.
Friendship.
Love.
Love.
Family.
Family.
Motivation.
Motivation.
Religion. Oh, okay. Religion. It's not term. It's theme. Sorry. Team. It's theme. Yes, theme. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Let's see. Yes, love. Friendship. Okay, what is this?
Family.
Okay, what is this?
Peace.
Okay, and then?
Motivation.
Motivation, and then?
Religion.
Religion. So the song theme is love. Friendship,
family,
peace,
motivation,
and religion. Okay, let's see. Let's find the meaning of the song. Jadi tadi sudah mencari kata kerja yang susahnya. Kata-kata yang susahnya. Sudah melihat artinya. Sudah tahu apanya? Song theme-nya. Okay, kira-kira message-nya yang bisa kalian tahu apa ya? Ada yang tahu? Yes, Raihan silakan dicoba.
Berapapun beratnya masalah, seorang teman akan membantu.
Seorang teman akan membantu, oke. Okay. The good friend will help you. How about you, Ayesha?
Sahabat akan peduli satu sama lain.
Oke, okay. The friends will care one and another. How about you?
Seorang teman akan selalu membantu kita ketika kita sedang di dalam masalah.
Ah, that's good. Ada lagi yang mau menambahkan?
Teman akan selalu ada di sisi kita di berbagai situasi.
Yes, betul. Apalagi?
Kita akan tahu arti hidup jika saling membantu.
Iya, kita akan tahu arti hidup. Jadi nanti kalau mencari teman-teman yang di studio dan teman-teman di rumah, cari teman yang mau berbagi ketika susah dan senang. Jangan ketika senangnya aja ada, ya? Oke, kita lihat. Tapi susah atau susahnya ada, susah ketika dia susah menemui kamu. Oke, let's see, kita lihat. Next. Oke. Okay, the lesson and the message from the song Count on Me is Count on Me talk about the friendship. A friend will always be with you in any situation. Okay? apalagi a friend always be with you in any situation and we can always rely on our friends. Kalau itu teman terbaik, berarti temanmu ada ketika kamu susah, ketika kamu senang, dia akan berbagi bahu denganmu, shoulders. Kamu bisa menangis di shoulders-nya. Oke, okay. And will friends always help each other and have to each other back? Oke, okay. Sampai sini jelas?
Jelas.
Oke, okay. Bagaimana teman-teman yang ada di rumah? How do you find the same meaning with your friends at studio? I hope ada juga ya, sama juga ya. Kita lihat lagi. Oke, okay, I have some question for you. I have 5 question for you. Reflecting. Okay, look, my question number 1 is what is the song? What is the title of the song?
Count on me.
Count on me. Bagaimana teman-teman? How's with your answers at home? Count on me. Kita lihat, count on me. Yes. How about number 2? Who popularized the song?
Bruno Mars.
Okay. Yes, that's good. Good question. Number 3. Okay. What is the theme of the song? Theme of the song, sorry.
Friendship.
Love.
Family.
Motivation.
Peace.
Oh, yes. Peace. Let's see. Yes. Friendship. It's about it. Friendship. Number 4. What is the message of the song tadi? Apa tadi message-nya?
Friend will stay by your side at any situation.
Okay, let's see. Yes, a friend will your side in any situation. Okay, number 5 is based on the song. What? Can you read? What is the question? Can you read?
Based on the song, what should we do if our friends need our help?
Yes, apa? Kira-kira jawabanmu apa? Ada yang tahu?
Kalau saya miss, yeah. Kalau ada teman yang lagi dalam kesusahan,
yes.
Saya bakal nyanyi buat dia biar dianya terhibur.
Okay, you will sing a song for make him or her happy. Okay, that's good question. That's good answers. Okay, look. Okay, this is the answers. Okay. How? Yes.
Number 5?
Yes, this is the end. Yes, Ayesha say that she will sing a song for her friend to make her happy. Okay, beside that we will, where's that? We will to be light, apa lagi? Be soldiers on cry. What else?
Never let go and say goodbye.
Yes, never say goodbye. Very good, Rafa. Okay. I think that's enough for the message of the song. I hope
sister,
yes.
Tugasnya.
Oh yes, yeah, betul tugasnya. Oh yeah, assignment for our student. I will give you the assignment di gurunya masing-masing on your English teacher. They will share on GCR or on a WhatsApp group. Okay, I think that's enough for today. Yes.
Yeah, I hope
my student at home can understand. Yeah.
Yes.
Bisa dipahami materi kali ini. Well, I think time is up.
Yes.
Thank you very much for your attention. Don't forget to
stay positive.
Okay. Stay healthy.
Stay clean.
And.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye.